whenever you have 5 or 10,000 people who are part of any group, you're bound to have a number who have or say unacceptable things. And they should be individually responsible for the things they say and do. But that doesn't mean we disparage the thousands of hard-working, law-abiding, peace-loving truckers who are fighting for their freedom and their livelihoods, and on whom we have defended, we have depended for our very existence.
Because all I can see are freedom-loving Canadians.